that part.
Well, you made me weep, and you made me moan. You can't believe, child, I'm happy home. Someday, baby, we will be alone.
I'm
Having a good time. Very happy to be here tonight. Bartenders, you doing good? Yeah! Take care of them. Buy more beer, drink more shots. The more you drink, the better we sound. Facebook Live right now. If you have a felony, don't walk in front of the camera. That's your heads up. That's you, Pete.
Wait, cross town, I learned about
All right. Somebody asked for a little Lynyrd Skynyrd, so this is the one we're doing. This song. You know, when you do Southern Rock for so long, you end up doing a lot of Lynyrd Skynyrd. This is one that I never got a chance to do, so we started doing it here recently, and it is awesome. I actually love doing it. It's a slower song. I call it the Happy Gilmore song. The song is Tuesday's Gone with the Wind, so I want y'all to sing it with me. Hurry up.
Thank you. Tennessee. She had to be free. Somehow I got to carry on.
Hi, everybody. Hi, Bobby. Hi, Sue. Thanks, Bobby. Appreciate you.
We'll be right back.
just never did do no good. People didn't think too much of him, they all thought he acted funny. He didn't care about people anyway, all they cared about was his money. He stuck them all down in the mason jars and he'd bury them all around. And on certain nights when the moon was right, he would dig them all out of the ground. And he'd pour them all out in the Fort Hitch shack and he'd run his fingers through it. Yeah, Lucius Bowie was a pretty old man, and that's all that there was to it. Come on. Snake as sneaky as a cat, belligerent when they speak. One night the oldest brother said, hey, y'all meet me in a woolly swamp later. We're gonna take old Lucius's money and we're gonna feed him to the alligators. Well, they found the old man in the back of that shack with a shovel in his hand. The 13 rusty mason jars in his dug up out of the sand. And they all went crazy and they beat the old man and they picked him up off the ground. Threw him in the swamp and stood there laughing with black water sucking down. Then they turned around and ran back to that shack, picked up the money and ran. They didn't go nowhere when they all realized they was running in quicksand. And they struggled and they screamed and they tried to get away just before they went under. You can hear one old man laughing in a voice as loud as thunder. That was 50 years ago, you can go by there yet. There's a spot in the yard in the back of that shack where the ground is always wet. And on certain nights when the moon is right down by that dark footpath, you can hear three young men screaming, and you can hear one old man laugh. You ever go back in the woody swamp where you better not go at night? There's things out there in middle of the woods that make a strong man die of fright. There's something in this world you just can't explain.